My name is Paulius Kontijevas. I'm a director of photography and a Steadicam operator. I've worked with a lot of major brands. I've worked as a reality TV DP, I've worked as a narrative DP, and as well as commercial and corporate videos. I think getting typecasted as a DP is not the greatest thing. I love the idea of being behind the lens in a lot of different environments. On a documentary project, there only might be me, the director, and a sound person who are doing the whole shoot. I'll set up the lights, I'll operate the camera, and we'll have an intimate moment with our subject. Now, compared to a commercial, you might have a lot of people and a lot of ideas. So you have an agency, you'll have a production company, and you'll have your production designer sit down with the DP and think about what are your main goals for the commercial. Does it have to be super bright because it's a tight commercial and we want everything to look clean? Or is it supposed to be a little rugged because it's a Ford commercial? Those variations from set to set matter very much. And there might be a DP who just does documentary stuff because he's not interested in listening to 20 other people tell him how to shoot. And there might be the opposite, where a product photographer might not know how to gauge a small situation in a small environment where there's only three people making the whole project. Adapting my style to work with any director is always a challenge. Maybe they've been on a show for 10 seasons and I'm just showing up to do one episode. Maybe I've been on the show for 10 seasons and the director's showing up for one episode. So it's always a challenge to find the middle ground. And I think it's very important to collaborate with the director, ask questions about their upbringing, just to sort of gauge who they are as a human. I think it's important to really connect on a personal level because people hire the people they know. And if you get to know somebody really well, you might be their first call. Think about your vision and present something that you believe in, but as well as take notes from the director. In the end, it has to be a respectful relationship, otherwise it's just not gonna work and the collaboration will fall apart. My name is Paulius Kontijevas, and that's my hot take.